taking the city! Meet the soldiers gathering for the attack! Move it! We're taking the city! Meet the soldiers gathering for the attack! Move!
Later.
Nothing.
Yesterday.
See some action.
It's not that bad.
Done, sir.
All Frick Stormcloak, you are guilty of insurrection. Murder
yes.
Of imperial
Make it quick.
Citizens,
I'm a busy man.
The assassination of
Be
King
careful
Horik,
up there.
And high treason against the Empire. It's over.
Not while I'm still breathing, it's not.
Step aside, Galmar. We're here to accept Ulfric's surrender.
I'll never surrender Skyrim into the hands of a corrupt and dying
I'll
empire.
Enjoy killing you!
You got
Buddy, you're an old man, poor man, pleading with your eyes, gonna make you zombie.
You can't escape from me this time. Any last requests before I send you to wherever you people go when you die?
Sovngarde, sir.
Right. Well?
Let the Dragonborn be the one to do it. It'll make for a better song.
Song or not, I just want it done.
Here, use my sword to do it. I made sure to sharpen it for the occasion.
With you.
What was that, Legate?
Nothing. Just saying goodbye.
Well, the men will be expecting some kind of speech. And we'll need to hand the city over to that Free Winter fellow.
Brunwolf, yes, I've sent men to protect him and bring him here. Windhelm will need a government quickly if we are to prevent more violence.
The Legion will be staying here for quite some time. I don't expect there to be any further violence.
Oh, and Legate. It's been an honor to have you at my side. As a token of my appreciation, I want you to keep my sword.
And now to deliver a speech.
Somebody better put your bag into your place.
We will, we will.